top 10 private B schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
For me to be present and you for the formal inauguration of the 34th edition of India Trade Fair. As India moves into the next phase of growth, there is palpable excitement and energy all around. The IITF is a celebration of India's intrinsic strength, especially when the country is striving to become a manufacturing hub in the world. The IITF is a celebration of India's achievements and strength. Since inception, this event has been showcasing India's socio-economic progress. It has also played a significant role in catalyzing commercial convergence of technology with social and economic issues of South Asian region. Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, trade fairs of the type and scale of IITF over three decades has been a successful launching pad for a large number of consumer products such as cars, electronics, electrical appliances. More important, however, is that this fair has been the excellent platform of the small and micro enterprises to display their products and to get the best from traders in India and abroad. I especially welcome our foreign friends, exhibitors, delegates and members of the diplomatic corps to this event, which is considered a kaleidoscope of India, to this fair in computer. I compliment ITPO for selecting women entrepreneurs as the theme of this fair and earmarking an exclusive area at concessional rates for highlighting the achievements of women entrepreneurs. The women of India combined energy, initiative, determination, excellence and talent. Their contribution to nation building is immeasurable. It is also a matter of great satisfaction that many of the state PSU pavilions are showcasing their initiatives for empowering girl child, health, healthcare, transparency through e-governance, protection of environment and Swachh Bharat or Clean India mission. Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, India today is the third largest economy in the world in purchasing power parity. India is also one of the fastest growing economies in the world. In the decade of 2004-05 to 2013-14, our economy registered a growth, GDP growth, of 7.6%. And though the last 2 years, our GDP growth has been less, around 5%, because of the international financial crisis of 2008 and also the continuing Eurozone crisis and slow demand in the world market and also the corresponding